Hey everyone, I'm your host Jibo, and this is a follow-up film to my previous, The Red Pill. Once again, it never ends. Let's continue with even more examples. As you can see, this one eye uncovers has been everywhere. But what's the reasoning? Here's even more. If it wasn't intentional, then what is all of this that I'm showing you? Does this one eye that we see relate to the triangle? Because I believe so. Like I said, I think the one eye relates to it. People always ask me, what's the answer? Without even saying it, I can answer the question. If it weren't so, then why is it? From Liam Hemsworth to Tyler the Creator, from Zilla Kami to E! News, from a show on Disney Channel to Daffy Duck, from Popeye to The Simpsons. Does the 666 shirt Brooke Candy is wearing relate to the tattoo she has? One thing I showed a long time ago were celebrities bathing in blood. The same can be seen in American Horror Story and Penny Dreadful. Winona Oak, who shows the one eye, is no different. From Adam Levine to Alexa Chung, from Andy Biersack to Ash Nico, from Devendra Banhart to Elton John, from Fall Out Boy to G Herbo, from Rihanna to Jenna Ortega, from Lotte Verbeek to Madeline Pesch, from Madison Beer to Odessa Young. From Pussy Riot to RCL Beauty 101. From Tinashe to Noah Cyrus. From Wanderly Silva to the YouTuber Markiplier. Finally, we have Denzel Curry and Bella Porsche. Why does Blair White show the same stuff? From Bia Ackerlund to Boss Doms. From Inna to Laura Stone. From Michelle Phan to Nikki Hilton Rothschild, all wearing the same clothing. From Ava Max to Beyonce. From Kylie Jenner to Madonna. From Maggie Lindman to Mia Rodriguez. From Willow Smith to Suburban. From Tate McRae to Vess Tumor, all once again wearing a similar type of clothing. From Amelie Nothomb to Daniel Radcliffe and Medea Camille, all showing this hand sign. From a Lil Tecca video to a Gunna video. From a post by Kanye to a magazine cover. From an advertisement to Devin Aoki. Why does Gali show the same stuff? Does it relate to the tattoo LiAngelo Ball has? Why did Chris Brown show the one eye? Does it relate to this hand sign he showed in a video? Eduardo Noriega, who I've shown before for doing it, can be seen doing it again. From Sarah Hyland to Donald Glover. From Sarah Paxton to Fernanda Lee and Marilyn Manson, all showing the owl. Why does Marilyn have this tattoo? The same thing J.K. Rowling has. It says Solve Coagula, which represents the Baphomet. Could this explain why they both do the same stuff? From The Incredibles to Kebutsu no Kikori. From a Star Wars movie to Visions. From Goon to King of Thieves. From The Devil All the Time to X-Men Dark Phoenix. From The Giver to Tell Me a Story. This one eye is everywhere. Five Nights at Freddy's is no different. Neither is War of the Worlds. That was movie covers, but it's the same with games. Never ending. To think that people are considered to be looking too far into things when speaking on the symbolism is disheartening. How can you deny this? When I started my research, if you told me it would have went this far, I would have looked you dead in the eye and said no, it wouldn't. But yet here I am. Here's even more movie covers. Over and over, again and again. Thank you. By now it should be crystal clear. But if not, let me keep going. Could that be enough for you to see the truth? Just in case, here's another round on the house. Thank you. From Shia LaBeouf to Zayn Malik, from Kaja Westberg to Damien Hirst, from Daniela Heyman to Doja Cat, from Drew Barrymore to Hyuna, from Joanna Lumley to Carolina Kurkova and Madison Stubbington, all showing the butterfly, from Ahmad Abagush to Emily Ndiol, from Enrico LaCruz to Guillaume Cizeron, from Herbert Conceicao to Sekan Marabe Chinu. Finally, we have Yoandi Liel and Jadon Sancho showing the one eye. Why does Jadon have a rose tattoo? Does it relate to the secret Georgino knows? Here's a picture of a Masonic landmark in Israel. Ziv Nahama and Shafita make it clear that Freemasonry is everywhere. I was watching a live stream when I saw one of the island boys, who I spoke about before, mention Freemasonry.
Not real. Why do you have upside down cross?
Because back then, by Jesus' time, they used to crucify people upside down, and I've been a robber since I'm a kid.
So you're not a Freemason?
Yeah, also.
Also?
Yeah.
Freemason.
McDonald's.
The guy they mentioned it to, as you heard, had an upside down cross tattooed on his face. Why does one of the island boys have a rose tattoo? And why does one of their security guards have an all-seeing eye tattoo? He also has a rose tattoo on his other arm. Does it relate to the tattoo this security guard has? Why does this symbolism never end? Does the one eye Vori shows in a video relate to the rose? When I went on this guy's page, one of the first things I saw was this. Does it relate to this hand sign he shows? He could be seen with Tyga in this video, who I found out because of this guy, has an Egyptian tattoo on his back. I spoke about Tyga before for having a wing tattoo on his stomach with two all-seeing eye tattoos next to it, as well as a rose tattoo on his wrist. I found out on his other wrist, he has an all-seeing eye tattoo, as well as more roses on his neck. Could this be the secret? Rick Ross, who shows this hand sign, I've spoke about before as well for having this Egyptian tattoo on his back with an all-seeing eye. What I didn't mention was the rose tattoo that his son has on his wrist. Could this be the secret? Does Playboy Cardi know? Why does Red Fox show the six? And why does one of the island boys have this tattoo on his wrist? Does this guy who I saw during a live stream, who has an all-seeing eye tattoo, know? What about the tiger tattoo? Just like the lion, it's everywhere. I called out this guy on Instagram for doing a Freemasonic pose. As you can see, there was no denial. Why does this guy have two all-seeing eye tattoos on his stomach? YBN Namir, who I showed for having an all-seeing eye tattoo on his neck, has a rose tattoo on his arm. Everywhere we look, it's the same signs and symbols. Is this why Conor McGregor, who I've shown for having a rose tattoo, has a tiger tattoo? Why does Slim Jim have an Egyptian tattoo on his arm? Is it the same reason Sway Lee has a rose tattoo on his wrist? Adam Levine, who I've spoke about for his all-seeing eye tattoo and his wing tattoo, can be seen also having a butterfly tattoo, a lion tattoo, and a rose tattoo, not once, but twice. I didn't even see this, but on his back, he has a wing tattoo as well. Why does Colin Fletcher have an inverted cross tattoo on his head? And Justin Bieber, who I've spoke about before for having a rose tattoo, can be seen having a tiger tattoo and an owl tattoo. Here's tattoo artist Bang Bang, who you can see having a tiger tattoo on his wrist. He tattooed this lion on Cara Delevingne and has worked with Rihanna. When I went on his Instagram, aside from the rose and the owl, I saw the same stuff. The tiger is everywhere, making me wonder why. Not to mention the lion tattoo. It's here as well. With butterflies, it's no different. Again and again, we see it. In one particular, you can see that the butterfly has an all-seeing eye. Right above a lion tattoo in this one, you can see an all-seeing eye. Again and again, the all-seeing eye is present. Why? Could this be the secret Bang Bang knows about? Those guys who I've shown before for having an assortment of different tattoos leads me to believe so, because right below the wing tattoo on his neck, you see a lion tattoo. Dave Bautista, who has an all-seeing eye tattoo on his chest, has a lion tattoo on his wrist. Kyle Kuzma has a lion tattoo as well. Not to mention an all-seeing eye tattoo on his arm, and then another one with an inverted cross. Why does he have this tattoo representing the vow of silence? Does Terry Rozier, who has a wing tattoo on his chest, know? Why does he have an Egyptian tattoo on his leg? Action Bronson, who has a rose tattoo on his chest, has an Egyptian tattoo on his leg as well. Why does Maluma have a lion tattoo? Does it relate to the owl tattoo it connects to? Why does DeAndre Hopkins have a tiger tattoo? Does it relate to the rose tattoo YBN Almighty J has on his arm? Why does Partisan Fontaine have an Egyptian tattoo on his arm? He also has a Nefertiti tattoo, as well as a rose tattoo on his neck. If all that wasn't enough, he has a lion tattoo as well. So does Jay Park, who has a second one on his wrist, as well as a wing tattoo with the vow of silence on his back. Does it relate to the rose tattoo he has? What about the all-seeing eye right above it? Why does this professional fencer have an all-seeing eye tattoo on his chest? Does it relate to the tiger tattoo he has right next to it? What about the wings on his back? Why does this person have a butterfly tattoo on their stomach? Does it relate to the all-seeing eye tattoo they have on their arm? Why does this guy, who shows the one eye, seem to have a secret? Why does Caleb Landry show this hand sign? Does it relate to the one-eye Playboy Cardi shows? In the background of this picture, you can see an advertisement doing the same. No matter where you look, this one eye is there. If you can't see it at this point, then that's on you. From Kevin De Bruyne to Millie Bobby Brown, the signs never end. From GQ to Numero and Female, we see this one eye everywhere we look, and like I continue to say, it never ends. Why is this hand sign everywhere? Seriously. Does it relate to the one eye this guy shows? Why does he have a wing tattoo on his stomach? Does it relate to the wing tattoo this guy has on his chest? He also has a rose tattoo on his arm, not to mention a lion tattoo on his leg. Everything I've been showing is inescapable. Why does one of the members of Bad Neighbors, a group who I spoke about a while ago, show the one eye? Does he know the secret? From a rhyming dictionary to Justin Jefferson, all the way to a random YouTube ad, it never ends. Could this be why Avril Lavigne can be seen showing this Masonic hand sign? From Adam Cole to Alex Mola, from Aaliyah Bhatt to Alice Walker, from Altian Childs to Emil Bent, from Andy Biersack to Barry Gibb, from Betty Midler to Betty Hutton, from Bill Nighy to Booba, from Boris Karloff to Bret Michaels, from Brian Husky to Brian Molko, from Britney Spears to Cameron Diaz, from Candace Patton to Cara Delevingne, from Carly Simone to Carmen Martin Gate, from Chandler Riggs to Chris Kirkpatrick, from Chris Motionless to Chris Pine, from Christoph Waltz to Christoph Lambert, from Chuck Liddell to CL, from Claudia Cardinal to Coco Roca, from Courtney Love to Christina Scabbia, from Dee Snider to Enrique Bunbury, from Inya to Floyd Mayweather Jr., from Francisco Rivera to Frank Dubosc, from George St. Pierre to Glenn Benton, from Gucci Mane to Gwendoline Christie, from Hani Exid to Israel Adesanya, from Jackie Evancho to Jay Courtney, from Jeremy Sourdrill to Jim Carroll, from Joanne Didion to John David Washington, from Joni Mitchell to Jordana Brewster, from Laura Dern to Lauren Daigle, from Lori Pester to Lottie Pendlebury, from Machine Gun Kelly to Macy Williams, from Maluma to Mason Alexander Park, from Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang to Rick Springfield, from Robert Lewandowski to Sacha Baron Cohen, from Sho Kusugi to Tommy Dorfman, from Vera Wang to Veronica Cloutier and Wesley Snipes. Somebody sent me this in my Discord of a music duo showing the same stuff. In this photo, you can see the woman showing horns and the guy showing the hand sign I've been speaking on. Could this relate to the one eye they promote? Is this the secret? Does Italy Choppa know? What about Trapland Pat? Why do we see this sign everywhere? Why does BLP Kosher show themes of possession? Why does YBN Almighty J have a rose tattoo on his neck? And when I was watching this live stream of Aiden Ross, you could see a guy who popped on screen having an all-seeing eye tattoo. One of the fighters on the stream was another YouTuber named Sid. Conveniently, he has an all-seeing eye tattoo on his chest and his arm. During the same exact fight, one of his cameramen can be seen having an all-seeing eye tattoo as well. And why does Jeffree Star, who could be seen doing it, have a rose tattoo? Does it relate to the all-seeing eye he promoted? Why did Yeet do the same?
He hears you. He knows what you want. Your patience and loyalty shall be rewarded. As our CEO is preparing you for a new chapter, we remind you that the clock is ticking. The time is approaching. The beginning of 2093.
With all this being shown and said, I'm your host, Jibo, and this has been The Red Pill. I'm gonna let it all. We gon' let it all. We gon' let it all.